All right. We're all gathered here in the presence of these witnesses for the purpose of igniting and terminating Aaron Gonzalez and Linda Peck. The contract of marriage is the most solemn one. It's not to be entered lightly, but thoughtfully, seriously, the deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. If anyone here can share just cause why they should not be lawfully joined together, let them speak now or forever hold their peace. I'll ask you a few questions and you'll say what I do. Aaron, do you take this woman, Linda, to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love and comfort her, honor and keep her, sickness and in health, prosperity and adversity, and forsake all others, be faithful to her as long as your earth shall live?
I do.
Do.
You promise to love and comfort him, honor and keep him, sickness and in health, prosperity and adversity, and forsake all others, be faithful to him as long as
you ever shall
live. I do. The rings. Eric, you'll go first. You repeat after me. Place the ring on your right finger. Linda, with this ring.
Linda, with this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
Eric, with this ring.
Eric, with this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Okay. By virtue of authority vested in me by the Maryland legislature, and as a clerk of this circuit court, I pronounce your husband and wife and make you sure.
What's the last?